Happy Sabbath, everybody. How's everyone feeling today? That's great. So how many of you know the phrase, God is good all the time? Well, it is so easy to say that when things are going well, but not so easy when bad things are happening to us. We don't like to admit it, but many times, during the bad times, we doubt God and His plans for us. We think, why does God let this happen to me? What did I ever do to deserve being put in such a situation? But what if those bad experiences are not meant to punish us, but for God to grow us and help us seek Him more? You see, when we suffer, it is a chance for us to put our trust in Him. So what if those bad experiences are His mercies in disguise? So for my song this morning, I'll be singing Blessings by Laura Story.
Blessings, we pray for peace, comfort for family, protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering. And all the while, you hear each spoken need, and long that we'd have faith to believe. 'Cause what if your blessing comes through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes? In the sky. We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear. We cry in anger when we cannot feel you near. We doubt your goodness, doubt your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough. And all the while, you hear each desperate plea, and long that we'd have faith to believe. 'Cause what if your blessing comes through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? And what if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? When friends betray us, when darkness seems to win, we know that pain reminds this heart that this is not our home. It's not. Blessing comes through raindrops. What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if my greatest disappointments or the aching of this life is a revealing?
greater thirst this world can't satisfy. And what if trials of this life, the rain, the storms, the hardest nights, are your mercies in disguise? Praise God.